Okay, I've had my ice cream. I've also had Mountain Dew. So I'm gonna be flying high. Here I am in my car, regular car setup. This is the scene that I had wanted. And I'm hoping that it's gonna stay cloudy. I think it is. It looks ominous, even though there's blue sky. Let's give it a go. At least that sign isn't moving. I feel like at one time that car at the top would spin. Move it over. Not working. They're waiting. I'm waiting. We're all waiting. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the cars because they are going to leave. It is a race against time. How fast can they eat their ice cream? Details in, but the main parts. I find that, like, with what are these called? The little hubs things. Like, I never paint the individual spokes. I just put in like one shape and then a highlight. And that works. Okay, I'm just gonna drop in some of this background color so that I remember what it is. And so I can also put in this highlight. Picked a parking spot that I don't think anybody can park in front of me. So that strategic. And then watch somebody come and defy the odds and park right in front of me. It's kind of nasty. Get these lights real quick and then actually start working on the sign. I came to paint the sign. And I spent 50 million hours on these cars. Thank you. Now you just watch, by the end of this painting, it's gonna be sunny and I'm gonna have to cry. Cause that is how it's been. So that arrow there is as big as that back window. This back window. Approximately. It's almost straight. Oh, I'm getting rained on again. Oh. Okay. Oh, that one's hard. Oh, wash your brushes.
Wash your brushes.
Oh. Okay. I'm going to try working on that little automobile up on the sign. That's what hurts. I have my sunglasses on my head. Thinking like, what is this pressure on my head? Do I have a headache? No. Where are my glasses? They're on my head. Let's see, there's a shadow. Look at that, that is blue sky over there. I'm gonna be angry. Okay, so hurry up, hurry up. What is that? Oh, okay. Ooh. Oh no. That's neat light, look at that. It's light down here. Darker up there, that's darker. I'm gonna pick this light and then I'm gonna stick with it. And that is it. No wishy-washing around. This is how it's gonna be. It's gonna be darker. It's gonna be backlit. It's gonna be awesome. Great, and it'll be awesome. There we go. Oh, nice, nice. That's good. That's really cool. Look at that. I have that light down here where the sun is coming. Put it down and I'm gonna leave it. No touching. No touchy touchy. Okay, keep moving, keep moving. Blah blah blah. Blending, blah blah blah, whatever. If I atmospheric. Oh, yes. Look. Oh, I see. Yes. Okay, whatever. Good enough. Good enough. It's hot in here. Get into this. No, I'm not gonna get into the sign. The sign is gonna stay relatively as it is. So, I'm gonna do the foreground. Oh, you did not. Yes, you did. Well, that's okay. Oh, they're not. They're leaving. Oh, why would you do that? Quickly, quickly. Shape is like a very thin line. It's too dark, but oh well. It's in line like that. Oh, they did not just park there. Yes, they did. Yes, they did. Here. Look at what you've done. So I guess I will move to the sign now because they ruined my plan. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Now it's going to be interesting to try to get this light effect. Neon light effect. So my plan, what I'm going to try, I'm going to put down this dark. I think I have to get it dark enough so that when I put on the light, it will appear light. I don't want to draw every little letter. That's not my jam, man. Is that K? I. I'm gonna bust out my permanent rose. That might help with that color too. A little of this goes a long way. Woo, that is exuberant. Exuberant, my word. Oh, my word. Okay. My calligraphy is so nice. And I have some yellow and some of that rose. 20. I don't know. That's hideous. This says Michigan's. And when I first moved here, I thought that there's some sort of Michigan festival, and I thought it was a little curious to celebrate the culture of the state of Michigan. But then I learned that it's some kind of hot dog or something. Bienvenue, Canadiens. Welcome. That actually is Canada over there. You can't. It's over there in the valley. Woo! This isn't working for me. It's not you, it's me. Okay, so I'm gonna try again. Okay, I'm gonna go outside. Pew! Maybe? I mean, it's not the exact color, but I don't have neon paint. I'm sorry. Meanwhile, all the joy and light from Canada threatens. So I gotta hurry up. That's kind of cool. See, she's taking pictures. Easier because they're just regular lights. That didn't work. you're trying, but I really think I need to find myself. Okay, third time's the charm. This is gonna be awesome. This will be great, and then I can go home. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Okay, that's the permanent rose. Whatever. I feel like this is gonna work this time because I'm just like, whatever. That's usually how it is. When I'm just like, whatever, then it's really great. Oh dear. Okay, so this is just white and permanent rose. And look at that. You parked there. Okay, like that is as good as it gets. That's it. That is all I can do. Let's see. So, okay, now it's still pretty small. Sign. About half, okay. It is not Barbie pink. Let me just clarify. Oh dear. It is the sun. The sun. Remember what that looked like. This is water back here. Yep. They parked and they got out. So. Call it. on that blasted neon light. Like that. Okay. Well, it's still wet. Go in there. I don't want to get too detailed though. Okay, I feel like that's it for now, because the decision has been made for me. At home I'm gonna do the wires, I think, some little details and stuff, but it's enough for now.